Alrighty, I have no idea what the temperature is out there, but it's not super warm, but it's not cold either. It's above zero, that's all I know. It's getting ready to rain, I think, which is not fabulous, but you know. Went to the store, picked up a couple of things I need, and got some Parlor ice cream. It's caramel, so I'm going to eat that in a minute here. It's melting while I'm talking to you guys, yeah. Some nice person got me my coffee that I wanted, my Kicking Horse kick-ass coffee, off my wish list on Amazon. So thank you very, very much for that. That was very much appreciated. The note said they accidentally deleted the coffee maker from the list. And yeah, I added that back on for later. Yeah, anyways, I don't really need one now, but it's starting to get to that point where it's not going to live very much longer and whatever. But yeah, anyways, it was nice to get out of the house. And anyways, my friend drove me over there. We took a little mill around and looked at the sights and whatnot. So anyways, I really appreciate the coffee. Thank you very much.